I alone, more than anyone, understand the world.
What?
And love the world, so why? No!
That's Master Yoda's avatar. It's Fidel the Prophet?
The avatar's gone berserk. I'll suppress it with my avatar. It's our only chance. Okay, come on. Come on! I'm right here!
aberrant key born in thy left arm. The key of twilight born in thy right arm. The final wave, the surge of rebirth, shall become light and fill the world. Thou shalt lead the new gods to their twilight. Thou destroyest and createst, thou powerless one. As the stirring footsteps of a giant shadow sound, oh, blessed be the little ones.
Master Yoda! Hold on! Please, hold on! Say something, please!
Pai... I don't... Oh, yes. My avatar went berserk. How pitiful I am. Even though I love the world far more, and know it better than anyone else, the world continues to reject my love. I cannot be loved. Why must only I be alone? Pai.
You're not loved? Isn't that because you don't even try to accept the love other people give to you? If you want to be treated kindly, then think about what you need to do.
I don't care about being treated kindly. What I want is to be recognized. Recognized by the world.
So others don't matter? Is that it? It's okay to step on everyone else? If you want to be recognized, you need to think about people's feelings. As long as you insist on rejecting the feelings of others, I cannot save your heart. Listen to me. You are not in this world alone. You'd better go. Leave him to me for a while.
Got it.
I'll contact you soon. Okay?
The eight epitaph users have all awakened. Oh. Ina! Where did you go? Ina!
Thank you.
So Yada got reinstated to GU.
Yeah, we should wait for Pi to contact us.
It's up to you. Even for email, that's not much to go on. We can't solve this problem without Yada. I don't like anything about this, but I've got no choice except to play along. I had no idea that Yada and Ovan knew each other from that far back. Ida's just a piece of the puzzle. Everything that's happened was part of Ovan's plan. There's been an Ida detection in a town. We've got to get to Breg Epona. Understand, Saku. No one can replace you as Bo's sister.
This was just a dead end. Oh, don't startle me like that. How'd you get here anyway? Wait a minute. You're Ina, aren't you?
Ina? You're Sakubo?
Kind of. I'm Bo. Hey, you maybe want to play together? Come on, Ina. I think that'd be fun.
Pi, has something happened?
An extremely strong Ida presence was detected here, in Breg Epona. I've marked the point where it's originating on your map. Check there first. I'm gonna head to that point ahead of you. Please, hurry.
Pi's already headed to the place where Ida was detected. Let's follow after her.
Haseo, look at that!
Bo! Vanished.
That was Ida just now.
Where'd Bo go? Did Ida take him away?
There are still a few anomalies in the data stream. If we follow them... We're going after Bo. Invite me into the party. I'll commence area hacking here.
I don't see him.
He might be further in. Let's go ahead.
Outer bugs.
Let's get them, Haseo.
I'll crush you!
I didn't even break a sweat!
I'll crush you!
As expected. It's my turn! I guess we did it! Your guard's down! Of course you won.
I'll crush you!
Break a sweat.
I'll crush you!
I guess we did it!
It doesn't look like Bo's here.
It looks like he's already moved on to another area. There's nothing else we can do. Let's head back to town for now. Continue to search the areas for Bo. Wait for contact from me.
On the rumor board. I'll check it out. Didn't get any real information out of that, huh? Let's go to Breg Epena to meet the PC who posted on the forums. The PC who posted on the forums is in the back streets. Let's head there. I'd like any information I can get. Let's go meet the PC who posted on the forums. If we don't hurry, something might happen to Bo. Ask him anything. Huh? I thought I heard somebody screaming. Was it from the bike shop?
Ah!
What's wrong?
Oh! You with the great eyes! I must speak to you! As if Tri-Edge wasn't enough, now a hacked PC has decided to appear! Unforgivable! I will make it my life's work to vanquish that disgustingly cutesy little gawk ghost!
There's no point getting all excited if you don't know what area she's in.
Do not underestimate my information-gathering prowess!
What? Don't tell me!
Sigma! Fading! Moonflower! Glory! Sigma! Fading! Moonflower! Glory! Let us depart! Justice is on our side!
Are you serious? All this kind of pisses me off. But I guess we should go check it out. Let's invite Pi and go to Sigma Fading Moonflower Glory.
What is this? Where did she go? That pretty young ghost in that cutesy goth clothes is nowhere to be found! Oh, I have failed! To think I fell for false information!
So it was really fake?
The girl PC in the white clothes is coming, and going through Ida's holes. Just to be safe, let's try area hacking here.